Juan Morales will come forward now to begin the seventh inning in what's been a very briskly played ball game here tonight.
That's what happens when you get two starters that are on top of their game. It's been great pitching, great defense, not a lot of base runners, and very even game through six innings.
Hey, let her rip, let her rip.
And he pumps the fastball by him here, 1-2 now.
Yeah, I don't think I'd be in any big hurry to challenge this guy again. I'd see if I could make him go out of the zone, maybe chase a bad pitch.
Here comes a 1-2. Out of play. Here's another 1-2. Now a swing and a ball hit high in the air into shallow left center. Ozuna will stay with it as he backs up and puts it away. One gone.
And these guys are still looking for that elusive first hit. And this never had a chance of being the one. Just an easy pop-up as he keeps rolling right along.
Fernando Reyna will stand in now. He's struck out and flied out 0-for-2 thus far.
Hey, come on now, big dog. Get your pitch.
Now the first pitch. And a high strike to begin the at-bat. It's 0-1. Now the Nats are going to get a left-hander up and throwing in the bullpen. And this is pulled foul as he was way out in front there. No runs, no hits, no errors for the Dodgers thus far. Swung on and lifted in the air to left. And this will be taken in without much trouble. It's an easy start to the seventh. Two gone. Here's the first offering. Brian Lassiter is in for the third time now as he takes a called strike. It's 0-1. Yet again, another first pitch strike.
And it's a big reason of why he's having the success he is. You establish the count in your favor right away, and it just opens up the door to so many more options going forward.
And he struck him out to retire the side, so he's through 17 weeks, still working on a masterpiece. Felipe Calderon will get us going now in the top half of the eighth. In there, 0-1.
And against a guy like this, you're usually only going to get one pitch to hit in that bat. Sometimes you might not even get that, so that's one he may want back.
And a ball popped foul to the right side, out of play. The next 0-2. Struck him out and make it 14 punch-outs now in the game. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. Shannon Medeiros at the plate now as he looks at strike one. You have to say they've really had a good game plan for attacking the 3-4-5 hitters all game long.
Yeah, and I think the only thing that's better than a game plan has been the execution of that game plan. You're exactly right. They've held this lineup at bay.
To two balls and two strikes now. Bases are empty, one man out. Got him. And that's number 15 for the ball game. Dave Peña will dig in now, hitless in his two at-bats so far. Fastball too high to start him out here, 1-0.
One thing we've seen from this guy on the mound so far, when he makes bad pitches, they typically miss out of the strike zone. They don't miss in the zone where they can be crushed.
Swing and a miss on the fastball, and it's 1-2. That's lined into left. He left that one up. It's a base hit. So close, but with one swing of the bat, the no-hit bid ends here with two out in the eighth. Still a remarkable pitching performance nonetheless. And a high strike there, 0-1. Waved at and missed, and he's behind 0-2. very difficult to get on top of a pitch when it's coming in that high.
Darn near impossible when it's coming at you in the high 90s.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire the side. Brad Sobczak is up off the bench as he will pinch hit here in the bottom of the eighth in a tie ball game. Pitcher, but this man went above and beyond in this one. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, really a dominating performance out there. Look at all the strikeouts.
Inside the show with Inside the Show with Justin Allegri. Sign.